Hi, thanks for watching another welder series video. This video I'm going to talk to you about bolt-on panhard brackets. Now, I had a couple people talking about this lately, and I just talked with Richard on the phone, and I said I gotta go back and shoot that video, so here I am. What this will do is allow you to use our panhard tabs and make them a bolt-on bracket so that you can remove them from the frame rail. We have these plates, rectangle plate with four holes in it for 5/16 bolts. So you can either use you can countersink the plate if you like, or you can use a button head or just a regular bolt. And we also have these 5/16 threaded bungs too, and you can see they have a chamfer on either side so that you can offset, or so that you can weld it and then grind it off, and you'll still have weld left there. If you needed to, you could weld those into the frame rail or something, and then so you can bolt it on if you don't have access to the back to put a nut on there. But anyway, what you can do is use your urethane bushing eye for a spacer. Put your bolt through there. And then you can set it on and weld these tabs to the bracket. You can see it does hang over, just because this wasn't really designed together, but this is a easy solution. So you can just trim the bottom of that tab off, weld these tabs onto this plate, and then you've got a bolt-on bracket. You can use this plate for really anything: rear panhard brackets, shock mounts. We have a shock mount plate that you can use, so you can bolt on your shock mounts to the front. And there's lots of other uses too. Thanks a lot for watching.